So, Control Freak sent me this package. I did not pay for it. I'm actually sponsored by Control Freak. Got you. I'm not sponsored by Control Freak. The fuck you thought?
What's the name of this video?
Black Ops 3. Yeah.
All right, so we're at Noah's house right now, and we're watching his videos, and they're freaking fire and hilarious. And I'm here with Carter. We're just in Noah's house. He's not here right now, but no, he's back there. But yeah, we're just hanging out. We're gonna go to Love That Music and get some sticks for throwing at each other. You throw them, you try and get them in each other's butts, but,
what the fuck?
No, they're for playing in the, parades, but, but, yeah, that's what we're doing right now, and, next we're gonna watch some of my vlogs, I think, so, yeah, vlogception.
Alright.
Sick.
Are you looking it up on your phone, or do I need to?
You do it. It'll be faster.
Oh, you got it. You got it.
So probably happy does. They're interested. It's like an old white dude, too.
Right.
With like a veteran's hat on.
Right.
What's on his tailgate?
What is
looks
that?
Like a vagina.
No.
Are you seriously filming this?
Yeah. Where is he turning?
Is this turn scratch? Right.
No, it's not scratch.
Such a gay show.
Is Magnus gonna be on The Walking Dead? Daryl's gonna like drive it.
Yeah, dude. I think this is the first vlog you're in.
No,
no it's
second.
Not. Oh, the other one wasn't on your channel. It was on your other channel.
That, yeah, what? I was. Yeah, it was in the float on. But
this is your first same vlog.
Man, you should feel honored.
He's gonna watch it right when it comes out because he does that to all of them.
He's taking your Sam Vlog virginity.
Was that Mr. Peepers?
This is Austin.
That was Mr. Peepers.
Mr. Peepers?
Look, that's Mr. Peepers.
Peters drives a knee.
Adam, you watched it with
vagina.
Did you know his Magnus gonna be on the Walking Dead?
I'm just gonna cut it.
Yeah, no, I feel bad for that fight. Such a gay show.
Is Magnus gonna be on The Walking Dead? Daryl's gonna like drive it.
Yeah, dude. I think this is the first vlog you're in.
No,
no it's
second.
Not.
I was
really? Oh, the other one wasn't on your channel. It was on your other channel.
That yeah, one. I was. Yeah, it was in the float on. But
this is your first same vlog.
Oh, man.
You should feel honored.
He's going to watch it right when it comes out.
He's taking,
he does that to all
he's
of them.
He's taking
I do.
Your same vlog virginity.
Virginity. Was that Mr. Peepers?
This is Austin.
That was Mr. Peepers.
Mr. Peepers?
Look, that's Mr. Peepers.
Peters drives a knee.
The people in the Hummer are sitting there watching us, but don't look at them.
I'm gay.
Yeah.
Well, someone just plopped their dick right in there.
There I go! What are they doing over there? Nice! Nah. You could have almost doubled that.
What?
That was almost double. Which I would have punched you. Good.
One foot.
Get it.
Austin approves.
Out among himself in band. He's dead. He couldn't take it.
Thank you.
I am so excited.
I know.
You're going to be on the sales vlog.
Hey, I know.
Did Carter tell you about the EP3 guy?
No.
2 inches, and he was complaining in the group chat about camera wear.
Maybe he has a lot of camera.
Still not sure what that is. Are you serious?
Yeah.
At what time?
Doesn't fucking matter.
Oh.
Like, I don't know, they were, I told my boss that I can't work, I can only work Fridays and weekends, so.
And he was like, doesn't matter, here's a Thursday?
Yeah. No, he was totally like, yeah, that's cool, and then I just checked it today, and I was like, I worked today. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Good job, boss.
So I'm not even putting that one on me since I told him that I couldn't work and he said that's fine.
Yeah, I think he's so gay.
He's camera shy.
Let's get your...
That truck. That Chevy.
Just like fucked.
Hey, wait. Do us
lap one.
Do us a
vlog. I'm vlogging. You gotta go now. There's a car behind you.
No, don't do it right here.
No, don't do it. Don't do it.
That wheel's not gonna spin.
You go on the other side.
Got it. That was really loud.
Really fucking hurt my ears.
The one didn't spin.
That was a lot. But he spun both of them. He spun.
You're not sweaty at all.
Nah.
Nah.
What?
Stop. What is he doing? Weirdo. What are you doing with the tent?
What?
You're like bobbing your head on the tent. Hey, I spit on that. You eat it anyways? What number is Joseph? 54?
Yeah.
Is he on the field?
Yeah. He's to the right, to the left of the coach. You can tell because he's one of the like only ones with...
oh yeah, I see him.
Orange socks on.
Yep. He's right. Oh, where'd he go?
He's center.
Where'd he go? Oh.
You see number 4 is in front of him. He's blocking.
Yeah, there he is, right there.
Dude, look at number 15. Look how tall he is.
Yeah, I see him. So I'm on my way to this spot that we at one time had built, then destroyed, and now it's about back built again. I'm gonna go now. But yeah, it should be fun. I'm gonna meet DJ there and do a little of this stuff. You know what I mean? It's so hot. Day 32, I'm still walking. No, I'm just kidding. It's probably been about 5 minutes. But I'm still walking, believe it or not. Still walking. That's loud. That's loud, guys. Thank you. Thanks. None of my viewers could hear what I was saying because of you guys, but that's, you know, that's fine. It's so good. Nah, I'm just kidding. But yeah, still walking. Oh my god. All right, they're gone. Still walking, walking. Probably still walking, but I'm not holding my sunglasses, but I'm not sure, maybe jogging? Is that what we're doing now? Okay, we're walking. It's too hot. Here we are. God, dude. We really let this place go. All that grass right in the middle there was not here last time I was here. So that kind of sucks that all that's there now. I don't like that. So me and John are out here at the spot skating, and we hear this weird noise, and it's a blimp. And you can't see it, and I can't zoom in on my phone, but I kid you not, it's advertising the new Peanuts movie. There's Charlie Brown right on the front. God, I wish I could zoom. Hold on, I'm going to try and zoom and get a picture of it. Hey, he pulled up his shirt.
Talking to himself in the third person. He's like, run, Garrison. All right, Garrison, I'm going.
Garrison, don't rush me.
What?
Who?
What?
When? Where? Like that mother's word.
Stop it.
Way to ruin the fun, Sam.
Yeah. Oh. Rip his guts out.
Oh. This is getting way too violent. Joseph doesn't wear contacts.
Yes, he does!
God.
I will put contacts in his eyes just to rip them out.
Stop it! Stop it!
I could just eat this, like without any taco stuff. Just meat.
Just the meat.
Sam, I'm about to drop it.
I'm not putting it on you because you're stupid.
I know I am.
No, I'm just kidding.
Joyce is more stupid than.
Put that down before Sorry. You drop it and get out of the kitchen.
Sam, get out of the kitchen.
Sorry.
Up on the shore.